Hey YouTube, what's going on? We're back at it again with another Resident Evil 4 video to where we're going over the Matilda showcase this time. And we all basically know how this pans out. Matilda just goes burr. Yeah, this ought to be a short one to where almost every single boss is going to get melted along with my ammo. So we're just going to show off the stats here to where this bad boy has 2 damage per bullet, 3 round burst capability with the stock, and obviously the exclusive upgrade for the gun itself, allowing it to get 60 round capacity. So yeah, this is pretty much going to make short work of everything, but at the cost of majority of your ammo. So let's just get into it. Just a quick casual burst. 2 rounds? I mean, that's pretty good. Just lasts for a very long while. Dr. Salvador. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure 30 rounds is more than enough. But anyway, he's coming. Yeah. Sidestep that. He's alive. Interesting. Go vaulting. That's interesting. And like I was mentioning to my chat earlier, there's basically 4 different firing modes for the Matilda, if you're skilled enough to kind of do that. Where you basically have semi-auto, you got like a kind of a duplex. A duplex thing going on, 3 round burst, and then full auto. So that's Village. A 3 round burst and then one tap.
Keep coming.
Too late. Let's reload and see exactly. 3. Okay. You wouldn't count because you're basically on fire.
You got worms too?
So stupid. It's so dumb. Trying to avoid the frame itself so it doesn't break. I found out here. Good, 2 of you did. That's annoying. Yeah, you broke it, so what? You won. You sidestepping, sir. That was pretty clean. Alright, well. Fire. Oh, look, it's Santa. Not getting close because he can immediately just gotta run at me and grab me. I'm not having any of that. Here's
hide and seek, is that it?
Oh. Okay.
What's your move?
You're not hitting me with that when I'm trying to open the door.
There he is.
Come on, buddy.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
My gun? Kind of hoping that was going to cause a full-blown knockdown, but it didn't, fortunately. He's doing a stupid puking thing. Still doing the puking thing.
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you? This means
death. Have fun there. Well, goodbye. Knockdown. Here. There you go for the super bite, and I got nowhere to run. That's going to be very bad for me. Please.
Are you ready, rookie?
See, even by off a half a second. Then go from back in again, you're going to go for the ground. But there's nothing. Oh, he's actually. actually staying up here? He didn't leap?
You ballsy. Listen, you want to play stupid games, you're going to win stupid prizes.
I was expecting him to leap. Straight up didn't. There you go. Alright, so read me. He's gonna read me again. So I don't get a chance. I'll take damage now. There you go. Or one of you. Are you serious with these bugs? Let me run before you leap again, because I know you're gonna do it. The grab. Oh, thank you. He's gonna jump in front of me. The bugs are gonna be behind me. Yep. This. Otherwise, it's gonna get very annoying with all these bugs. They will not allow me to run. Leap. Thanks. Grab. Ah, oh, you're so lucky. Or maybe that's just me. Let's heal. Word. You over there. Right, you get teleported to the other side. I forgot about that. You're still right behind me. Just very angry. I'm gonna scrounge up whatever handgun ammo I can find. Really hoping I get up there before you did that blast. Thing. They decided to leave behind me to break the map to go on a different okay. Are this the attack one? Yes, it is. One. Two. I'm just taking one time. Are you gonna leap here? No, you are not. Man, are you annoying with all these jumps. Yeah. I want you to be right there. Go. One, two, or just one? What we do. Box in here. With a grab. Oh, that's so annoying. And I already used up the explosive barrel. And he threw me behind him. There's only four rounds, so. Kill this. Here. Not gonna stop you if you jump directly in front of me. Let's just stop that.